Charisma, aka the Charismatic Wonderman, aka Chicken Black. Some Shady, how y'all doing? Welcome to another episode of Unboxing Sessions. If you saw my previous episode, we unboxed Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Collector's Edition on Xbox One. I was really excited to unbox it because I'm a big Dragon Ball fan. And the game, by the way, is awesome. I'm still playing it and, you know, it gets better every time I play it. So I can't wait to play some more of it. Tonight's episode on session number 84, we are going to, the product's right here, my bad. We're going to unbox something very special. I've seen three of these movies already, of course. I've seen these three movies already, but I figured this was great to own the trilogy of this amazing franchise that's been out for more than 60 years, I believe. And, you know, I was really excited to see what they brought to the table, especially Andy Serkis playing the main character of Caesar in this trilogy. So you already guessed it. We're going to unbox the Planet of the Apes trilogy on Blu-ray and digital. So it's going to contain all three movies. It's going to have Rise of the Planet of the Apes, Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, and War for the Planet of the Apes. All three great movies. In this box set. So this is really exciting for me to unbox this for you guys. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so here is the Planet of the Apes trilogy. This is the front cover, of course. You see the face of Caesar played by Andy Serkis. They use motion capture for his face to capture all the movements and everything. So he did a really great job. But anyway, you see three parts of Caesar's face. So you see the first part, which is from Rise. The second part is from Dawn. And then the other one is from War, which is from all three movies. So yeah, you get, like I said, this is Blu-ray and digital. So you're gonna get the Blu-ray, the three Blu-ray movies and the digital copy. And then you have all three of your movies on the spine. They're a little mixed up, but we'll fix all that later. And then you got your back cover. And it shows you everything of what's going to be included in all three movies. Alrighty then. Let's just take this bad boy off. I see from the back cover, I believe that's, I think that's Caesar. Yep, it's Caesar. So let's see, if you can see it real good, it says for freedom, for family, for the planet. So that's Caesar. And he did an amazing job, Caesar, the character from the movie. So let's see. All right, so you're gonna get your movies, of course. So you got Rise of the Planet of the Apes. You got Dawn. And then you got War for the Planet of the Apes. And then you're gonna get a collectible poster. I'm gonna show that to you. I'm just gonna show you how all the discs look. And then you got your digital code for the movie. I'm not giving that out. But I think I already have my digital code, so I'm not going to worry about it. But yeah, you got Rise for the Planet of the Apes. You're going to get one disc in there. Just going to fix that up later. Anyway, you got Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Crap. And last, War for the Planet of the Apes. And you got Caesar on a horse. And this did cost me about $23 from Walmart, if you guys wanted to know. And then the last part of it is the collectible poster. Whoa.
Thought it would have been bigger.
So you just get a picture of Caesar's face, but it just says Planet of the Apes. And then I guess you get a timeline. I'm sorry about the lighting. You get a timeline. I don't like it being ripped. But you get a timeline for Caesar, his journey and everything. Going through from all three movies. And that's pretty much it. Your three movies and a collectible poster.
So I hope you guys enjoy me unboxing the Planet of the Apes trilogy on Blu-ray and digital. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also follow me at KingCharisma25 on Instagram, at KingCharisma25 on Twitter, and at KingCharisma22 on Snapchat. Very important. Like I said on my previous episodes, one of the three winners will be announced on my very first episode of my movie review web series. It will be sometime by the end of the month, for sure, this time. I'm still trying to pick a movie that I want to start off from my first episode, but that winner will be announced. The winner will be announced, the new title will be announced, and the winner will be announced that they will get $20 and get a personal shout out from me. So I can't wait to announce that winner. Also, please follow my Patreon account. The link is below the video, and donate between $1 and $5 to me. That would be great because I'm going to be releasing more exclusive content for the new year. So please do that. Other than that, hope you guys are having a great winter season. It's getting really cold, so stay warm is what I'm doing right now. And I'll see y'all next time, another episode on Unboxing Sessions. If you smell what the king is cooking, talk to y'all later. Bye-bye. Change the world.